Chinese movie recommendation time. Hello everyone, I'm Vica Lee. The movie I want to recommend you guys is a suspenseful story about memories that takes place in the future in Chinese. Memory is 记忆, 记忆. Future is 未来, 未来. The Chinese name of this movie is 记忆大师, Memory Master.
Mr. Zhang,Have you marked all the memories you wish to delete?
Yes.
Have a seat. Relax. We will now begin removing your memories. I'm begging you. I was wrong. I'm sorry. Let him out of the car. At least let him out of the car.
Ah, car! Car!
Once the movie was released in 2017, it aroused enthusiastic analysis and discussion from the audience because you can never guess the ending until you watch it till the last second.
So, everything you've done today, is that really you?
Okay, I'll do whatever you say.
Zheng Feng! Zheng Feng.
I understand now. You said certain things appear blurred.And certain areas you can't enter, because you're in another person's memory. If he didn't see something, then you can't either. Places he didn't go, you can't go either.
Zheng Feng!
You were right. Jin Shan Shan's the killer.
Who is that? I'll visit the Master of Memory Center. She's only a minor.
Hello?
We cannot let another Li Hui Long case happen again. Can you go hide out with Dai Chen for now?
After watching this movie, my biggest feeling is that childhood can affect a person's whole life.
Xiaoyun, are your parents fighting again?
No.
But I could hear them shouting loudly. Why not let me talk to them?
Aunt Zhang, everything's fine.
Xiaoyun is...
I hope that every couple of parents can give their children a beautiful childhood.